Liverpool youngster Isaac Christie-Davies received a slap from his teammates in their mid-season training camp in Marbella. Christie-Davies, 21, joined the Reds in July after being released from Chelsea's academy. The box-to-box midfielder has yet to make a senior appearance for Jurgen Klopp's side, but was on the bench in Liverpool's 2-1 defeat to Wolves in the third round of the FA Cup in January. Liverpool youngster Isaac Christie-Davies received a slap from his teammates in training. Christie-Davies, 21, joined the Reds in July after being released from Chelsea's academy. The box-to-box midfielder has yet to make a senior appearance for Jurgen Klopp's side. He was on the bench in Liverpool's 2-1 defeat to Wolves in the third round of the FA Cup. They were not the only youngsters Klopp has dripped into the warm weather training camp. Midfielder Corey Whelan, 21, and left-back Adam Lewis, 19, who have also yet to make a senior appearance, were spotted amongst the senior players. The Merseyside club have a 10-day break between their last game, a 3-0 win over Bournemouth, and the first leg of their Champions League last 16 tie with Bayern Munich on Tuesday. Bayern will be Liverpool's first European knockout tie since their 3-1 Champions League final defeat to Real Madrid in May. Midfielder Corey Whelan, centre, 21, was also spotted amongst the senior players in Marbella. Left-back Adam Lewis, 19, who is yet to make senior appearance, also took part in training. Klopp's side will be without defenders Virgil van Dijk, who is suspended, and Joe Gomez, who is injured. Centre-back Dejan Lovren is also struggling for fitness, which could see Jordan Henderson play centre-half against the Bundesliga champions. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain was seen in action again as he steps up his recovery from an anterior cruciate ligament injury. The former Arsenal midfielder injured his knee in the Champions League semi-final first leg victory against Roma last campaign, which was nearly 10 months ago. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain was seen in action again as he steps up his recovery from injury. Jorginho Wijnaldum scored the second goal in Liverpool's last game against Bournemouth. Chamberlain has been penciled in for the quarter-finals of the Champions League in April, should the Reds make it that far. Liverpool are second in the Premier League table only behind Manchester City on goal difference, and they have a game in hand. After the game against Bayern, the Reds play in form rivals Manchester.